Good morning. You know when you wake up in the morning looking, searching, going crazy for your phone, and then, oh, suddenly, it appears. Alright, so usually I like to start my morning off on the gram, on Twitter, checking my Snapchat, checking my notification bars and all of that good stuff. Alright, so first I hop in the bathroom, you feel me out there, you feel me with the you feel me. I start off by brushing my teeth. I wet my toothbrush and then I get straight to business, you feel me? Sometimes in the morning, I usually watch TV or I listen to music. So usually, I just be full of energy sometimes in the morning and I just turn into this dancing machine. But yeah, I'm about to get it on and popping with my morning face routine. Let's get it. I like to go ahead and use my Clean and Clear morning burst, and obviously I use the night burst for the nighttime. So personally, I like to apply my product directly onto my skin, but of course I wash my hands first. Keep the hands clean before applying product directly. So I moisturize that in and then I'll let it sit for a couple of minutes. Usually 2 to 3 minutes it takes until it dries up. And then I like to go ahead and I take my spin brush and I rinse my face off. So then, but the follow-up, you feel me? I got the Dickerson's Hydrating Toner and Chance with Witch Hazel, that's what it says. And I just apply that directly to my face. I let it air dry, whatever the case might be. And then I like to get it on and bobbing with the moisturizer. So I take my Pond's, which is used for dry skin. Usually in the wintertime, I get dry patches on my cheeks. So I go ahead and apply that last. So yeah, I moisturize all my product and then I'm gonna take it to the kitchen, we out here. So this is my Charay banana smoothie I'm about to make, and yeah, look at that beauty. Look just how delicious, yummy. So peep how I finesse, you feel me? Just to give me a little boost in the morning. Then I go ahead and put it in the fridge, let it sit for a minute. Then I like to go ahead and make my morning bowl of cereal. So I like to use the Silk almond milk and the granola cereal because it's like perfect combination, two of my favorites. And I don't know if it's just me, but to each his own, I like to go ahead and pour my milk first and then pour my cereal into the bowl. Comment down below which one you do first, milk then cereal or cereal then milk. Anyways, I like to go ahead and get on my laptop and check my emails. So yeah, just disregard this. I was listening to Rihanna, Umbrella, but here, enjoy this video of me dancing to this song last night. But before I show y'all the official dance moves, make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe to my channel, hit that thumbs up button, like, leave comments, and yeah.